It can be. I'm a dog fucker. No. Did it ever occur to you, if Digit is here, those analytical adolescents can't be far behind? That crown has the hacker's name on it, big boy. Look over there, you blundering butts. You blundering buffoons. Think again, Ms. Bookie Bookworm. Ms. Bookie Bookworm. Yes, my bouncing baby behemoth, Gigabyte. I have a better idea. My heart's desire is for you bumbling boneheads to stop talking.
Don't just stand there, boneheads. Do something.
Behold, you bumbling buffoons. Chaos and confusion gone. Oh. Now that my Chaos Command Center is all set up, it's time to create some major chaos. Chukraka, the perfect creature to coerce all of cyberspace into surrendering. Come, let me show you some of my contemptible creations. That's the idea, you delirious dunce bucket. We're looking for grapes, you dim-witted dunce buckets. We'll see about that, you dim-witted dodo. That's the beauty of my scheme, you double-pawed dunce buckets. Watching the downfall of Motherboard's defenses is too delicious. Listen to me, you two dunce buckets.
Guards, get him out of here.
How can you two dunce buckets let her spend all my money? And it was I who tricked you all, so clever earth brats, into buying the chip and placing it into motherboard for me. And now I have all your money too. I'll finally have a fearsome flunky. It's flopping where it should be flipping. Nice, nice. It looks like the good ship Lollipop in here. See? There's your genial genius. What's this? The goody-goody gang to the rescue? Come back here, you gaudy gatecrasher! Once those gushy grapes grace my chin, hang on to your hip huggers, boys. The only place that ring is going is on my handsome head to fulfill all my heart's dastardly desire. I know my heart's desire is my own head of hair. Ha! It's great.
Nice hair, hacker.
Jealous? About time you know-it-all's got here. Buzz, delete! You're much too lazy, better on! Peter Daisy! It's losing its luster. In a matter of minutes, motherboard will be helpless! And cyberspace will be mine! Now, to get rid of you meddling munchkins! Where did that meddling muppet go?
No interference from that meddling hedgehog.
I knew you well-meaning moppets would try to rescue her.
That metal-mashing mammoth is all mine! Find those minuscule maggots and spray them with this super sticky green goop now! This ought to keep those nosy Nellies busy for a while. Who else? You nosy Nellies? With those pesky children out of the way, the key to my perfectly postulated plan. Listen up, you pestilential pack of pipes. I have big plans for that encryptor chip. Now listen up, you pestilential pariahs. Yes, my plan is working to perfection. Get my precious prize up here. One of my most proficient plans ever. It's your fault, you robotic ragamuffins. I don't know which one of you scoundrels stole my scaly means to master motherboard. That's what I'm hoping, shorty. You can't do that, you sorry-looking cyber turkey. It's to foil my sinister schemes, so I thought I'd use your own smarts against you. Buzz, Dilly, my superb sidekicks.
We caught Digit.
That supercilious cyber turkey is here. Enjoy my moment of triumph. What a time to take a vacation. Time for a tad of twisted tomfoolery. A treasure trove of knowledge. No, this won't do. I need a real teacher, not a washed-up witch. And by the way, Target, you're the worst accomplice I've ever had. Zero is worthless, good for nothing.
Not nobody. Not nohow.
Stop yapping, Dolly.
Zero is a great big nothing.
Zero means zilch. Zippo.